Damian Priest of the Judgment Day. You never know what their motives are. This is unexpected, to say the least.
I think Riddle's trying to figure out the same thing. Why are Damian Priest and Finn Balor sauntering down to this ring?
I have a feeling we're going to get our answer in a matter of moments. The Judgment Day don't answer to anyone.
Whoa, bro. Bro, chill, man. We're your friends. We're not here to fight. We're your friends, man.
Yeah, take it easy, man. We're not here for all that. Keep the hands down. Man, we're friends. We go way, hell, you, Rhea, and I, we go way back, man. That's why we're here, to offer you a spot. See, if you recall, not too long ago, we were all the same situation. Superstars on the rise. But somehow, something or someone would always hold us back. Well, no more. We're here to change that for you.
Bro, you've seen how much Dom has grown in the last couple weeks. You've seen it, man. And he's finally stepped out of his dad's shadow. We've taken care of Rey Mysterio. Dom is gonna take care of Edge tonight. And bro, I know you got problems, so let us help you with your problems, man. We're problem solvers.
Riddle. Matthew. It's me. Like he says, listen, the Judgment Day, it's simple. You see, they want you to join.
They want it, dude. They want it. Come on,
they
bro.
They want you to join, man. Rise with the Judgment Day or fall against us.
Bro, we do go back, dude. But right now, my focus is on Seth. So the answer is no, bro.
Hey, bro, I know the laws are a lot more relaxed here in Portland, so maybe your brain is a little cloudy. So let me be very clear.
Be clear.
You either stand with us or you stand in our way.
To number two for Riddle.
Priest sent to the outside.
Oh! Riddle was content doing things all by himself.
The original bro is holding the ring to kick off Raw.